Adventures in Yahoo Answers, Part 2. The cancer spreads. My dog is my life! Has this ever happened to anyone before? I think I'm falling in love with my dog. Anytime I see him playing with other dogs, I get really jealous and just want to rugby tackle him to the ground and kiss him. I've never felt this way about anyone before, let alone a dog. I've even broke up with my BF over it. I've had this dog for 6 months, but only recently have these feelings started to develop. I don't know what to do, and I think if I tell anyone, they'll think I'm crazy. Please help! Best answer, you should go see a therapist. Bitten by wild animal? I was working out in the field as a surveyor for this oil company, and I was walking and tripped, and one of my testicles inadvertently ended up in a goat's mouth. The goat bit down and took a chunk out of my scrotum and around my left testicle and a part of my penis. It bled a lot, but it seems to be healing now. Should I file for a worker's comp since it happened at work? Yes, you are missing a part of your ball. Somebody should pay. I farted at school and a turd popped out of my shorts. What do I do? I farted at school before Christmas break started and I was talking to a friend in the hall. I farted and a turd popped out of my shorts and landed on the floor. A few people saw and my friend put his hand over his mouth and walked away. What should I do? How can I recover from this? Best answer. Well, your anus has a very good suction to it, so if you sit on the floor and get your anus to suck the crap back up into your anus... Dear God. Oh God, this one fucking gets me. Do you think that humans will ever walk on the sun? I was just thinking and thought how crazy it was that a person walked on the moon and Mars. I was just wondering if you think a person will be able to walk on the sun too. I know it's really hot, but I'm thinking if you go in the winter when the sun is like 30 degrees, I bet they could do it. Best answer. Well, if they do, it would have to be at night. Asker's reply. Good idea! I didn't think of that. People are so stupid. Why did they never think of that? Holy shit. Alright, I can't go on anymore. That's the end of that one. If you like this, fucking... I don't even know what to say anymore at this point. Like, this is just god fucking cancerous. Hey, but if you like the video, leave a like. If not, fuck yourself.